So, you lot looking to bust heads? Then this is the crew for you.
We have the advantage. Let's not waste it.
I've got better things to do than dance with birds!
Another Tark joins the attack. We'll just have to slaughter them all.
Gondorian folktales abound with drakes, lesser versions of the great dragons who supposedly slumber under the earth. Yet here in Mordor, I've seen them with my own eyes, though from a safe distance, and they are nothing like the storybooks say. They are lethal hunters of the air, rapacious and cruel, apt to torment their prey before eating it. This scale, taken from a drake carcass we found in a Graug cave, gives some sense of their size, and how strong they must be to carry such weight aloft.
Sir, better not make me late.
Scale of a drake or a full-fledged dragon?
Certainly a drake. Dragons take better care of their scales.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
You won't give me the skills.
Dirt!
In the Great Hall of Minas Ithil, we didn't just safeguard the treasures of our past. We kept our present there as well. An archive of all our official correspondence with the capital. I used to file away missives from Minas Tirith after my father had read them. This was a weekly task at first, but as our surroundings grew more dangerous, scrolls like this one became more rare. I wonder whether there were promises of aid that the orcs intercepted. Plans for relief that we never saw.
The workings of government reduced to parchment.
Minas Ithil didn't need parchment. It needed reinforcements.
Let me can lean your turn!
When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations. For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed. We know those lost Gondorians will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory. I wonder what will become of the last few letters I sent on my father's behalf.
You are not tempted to read the letters?
No need. I know the heart of my...
Hoorah!
So I know what they say.
No!
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed.
Seems that she damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir? We will take a great risk in using it.
Thank you.
Ring Guard.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Going on 10, I'm on the arc.
Bodyguards tried to backstab him. By the way, here he's still looking for a replacement. Maggots like you.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Great Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
That is yet to be seen.
close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found in precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnor. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
Assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
I heard the orc slayer's been around.
First bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. You're sure of it?
Face me!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows what another bloody goddess.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Come, give me your worst!
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Oi, she eats them alive. Why would she do that? Trying to eat food that's still moving.
I'm tired of these snakes.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wain wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Is it just me? But do those all looks act like they're better than the rest of us?
It's not just you. Those lousy behemoths think they're better than everyone, big as they are.
It's not the size that matters.
Boy, size isn't everything!
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is a-coming! Hide!
He's terrified that Morgul flies! Everyone knows it! Says that Glorb who's afraid of spiderlings! Never should have told you that! Another captain got himself killed! How many is that now?
It's done.
It has to be.
He's a boss!
Disgusting horses. Always loud and mean. But they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. Too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own. This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Is near. Gubu.
Chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
File a shrine.
Be better.
What's that? Wonder what killed this Glob?
What a word!
Catch that little sneak next time I see him. He won't get away again.
Get them away from me!
Ah!
Let's hope his death is changed, which Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Yeah.